around. Now we can see those toes and the opposable thumb. And you've got a really good view of that right hand with the long fingers there.
No.